Welcome back to the shit show. So now I'm Terran, and that is my weakest race. But I've been practicing this on my other account, well, my other region of the of my account, and I could beat it once on Brutal. So let's go for it. Let's just do it. Brutal is actually quite crazy. Like, I think this is the hardest mission ever. I think this is even harder than Wings of Liberty, last mission on Brutal. Although, well, you could argue. I don't know, it's
Make
quite
it
brutal.
Quick. Whatever it takes.
These fuckers do a lot of damage.
Then we'll be able to come down and reinforce you.
What is it already? I need to focus.
Yeah, yeah, everyone needs to focus. So let's focus then. Make sure that I'm playing this on the fast. Well, it's brutal, so I guess it's the fastest. Boom. Delete this. Now, there's a choreography to this.
We'll want heavy defenses to give Sarah the time she needs. I hope you're ready for this.
My forces will hold for as long as they can.
Okay,
Our queen must not be harmed.
First thing is to pick up all these resource thingies. Boom. Now you need to come here. Now you're fine. Here and here. And come back here. And I actually
seek your death.
You poof.
What the hell was that?
Poof.
Amon is sending his minions against
and
us.
Poof.
But I can use this power
actually,
to stop
boom,
them if I
have stop
to.
It. Viking,
let's
go. Save. Get
that
more SCVs because we can.
Transform.
Pick these all up.
VTOL engaged. No one wins.
SCV ready. Yeah, whatever. Gotcha.
Where is my Viking?
Let's
there is my Viking.
Fight.
Or yeah.
We could use some help here. Very well.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, yeah, we're fine.
Can't hold them alone. Looking forward to it.
SCV ready.
Big job, huh?
Where is... there you are.
Ready for war?
So we're almost done. I might just actually call this save.
SCV ready.
Bold. Victory.
Yep. Alright.
Additional supply depots.
Get
required.
This. Get this.
Huh?
Wow.
I'm going. Yep. Overtime.
The wall is real. Get this done. Get this. Oh my lordy.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Add-on complete.
Jim. Zagara and Artanis won't last long if you don't act.
Well,
you must help them.
All right.
I can
well,
use my
you know.
If I must.
I'll try.
What will she become when she is another?
All right. Well, I think she can
not
take care of that.
I
well,
have
fuck.
Also
well, there's one tactic where you just spam Kerrigan's shit.
If I use this power against Amon's forces, it will delay the transfer.
Yeah,
I'll have to be careful.
But I don't care. Because actually, these events are tied to the percentage of the channeling of the energy that she does. Cool. Spam a lot of sheet tanks. And for now, that's probably it. Get some tech buildings, get more SCVs. I need a fuck ton of SCVs, minerals. To be honest.
Not enough minerals.
I don't minerals. Care, but I need.
What's going on? SCV ready.
Base.
Armory. And I also need my secret weapon, the Gekademi. And I think I already fucked up, because I haven't paid attention to good old Artanis. God damn it. It's so easy. And I haven't saved in a while. Fuck! Alright, no worries. Like, you have to do everything. Everything. So on point.
SCV ready.
It's actually disgusting.
Transform. Very well.
Additional supply depots required.
Nope, I don't need this
Go
money.
Ahead. You're the boss. Yep. Jordan.
There are so many things you have to do, like, it's actually freaking stupid.
Yes, sir. SCV ready.
You ready for war?
SCV ready.
And now...
Zagara and Artanis won't last long if you don't act.
I
you
know,
must help them, or I can use my powers.
So that's what I'm trying
what
to do.
Will she become when she is a Naga? Do not forget.
Oh my God, this
I
is
am also
stupid.
SCV ready.
No time like the present.
Of course. What?
If
oh,
I use this
for
power
fuck's
against
sake.
Umang's forces, it will delay the transfer. I'll have to be careful.
In the rear with the gear.
Yeah, you will have to be careful, that's
What's
for
going?
Sure.
Fight or flight.
Bad news.
Let's get into the fight.
God damn it.
Go
Actually.
Armed ammo. I can't build here.
No, actually. Oh, fuck. Whatever.
He's under attack.
I'm falling apart here, no. Again, I haven't paid attention to this. Darn it. It's just a reload until I get this done. Like, seriously, there's so many things you have to concentrate on. It's stupid. Like, you have to also make sure that Artemis doesn't die, Zagara doesn't die.
Certainly. Alright.
Huh?
Additional supply depots required.
Yep.
Yep, just...
Yeah. I'm going. Go ahead.
Let's do it. So much to build.
We hear you, SCV ready.
So little time. Oh my God, this is happening again.
I can't build here.
That's not what I wanted to hear. And get more marines.
Zagara and Artanis won't last
yeah,
long
I
if you
know,
don't act.
I know.
You
I'm
must
old.
Help them, or I can use my powers if I must.
What will she become when she is a Naga? Do not forget, I have also
How
ascended.
Could I forget?
I need answers.
God damn it.
I'm going!
If I use this power against Amon's forces, it will delay the transfer. I'll have to be careful.
What's going on?
Yeah, it's fine. Just get her done.
Ready.
My search continues.
Kill all these freaking Hydra.
No time. This
disgusting. Ah, that was good.
I need
if I spam this, obviously I will be worse off, but at least I can do something. No, it's not. Fuck, man. These are the things I don't want to see. Alright, well.
Not enough minerals.
Shut up. Shut.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not
enough. SCV ready. Gangway coming through.
No time like the present.
Alright, that deserves a save.
SCV ready.
And I should start doing
there's
these things.
There's a void thrasher near us, Sarah. I think it's going after you. Time to use that power of yours.
SCV ready. You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh yeah, that's...
No time like the present.
That's great as well.
Make
there's
quick.
One thing I might do. Let's get the medivac right next to her for healing purposes.
This better be good.
Alright, that seems fine, but what's you guys on? Need to build some turrets.
Not enough minerals.
Just get back here, get
not
more of you.
Not
even
enough
you
minerals.
Guys get more minerals.
Explain.
Get this thing.
SCV ready. Bad news. I can't build here.
Yes, you can. What are you talking about?
They're assaulting our base from the other side. These bastards don't let up, do they?
This is when you do this.
Tenacity is.
And I'm gonna make a save. Not bad. I don't care if it already exists. No.
That isn't what I. Oh hell, never mind.
Siege tanks all the way. That's not too bad, actually.
Don't leave me hanging.
I'm sorry.
SCV ready.
Base upgrade complete.
Oh, for fuck's sake, really?
Upgrade complete.
I've come this far.
Upgrade complete.
No! Yes. Okay. Great. Please seal this up.
Need something blown up. SCV ready.
Get a shit ton of them, and while I'm doing that, I should be also getting some spectres.
Not enough minerals.
Because there is no detection on this map, in case you didn't know.
A massive onslaught is coming our way, Terran.
Wow.
Aid us.
Alright, well.
Attention. I've come this far. I need answers.
Let's do it.
Boldly.
Ready to roll out! Speak up!
Alright, well, again, I feel like I should save. Get
minerals.
More, get
not
more.
Minerals.
How are these doing?
Not enough minerals. Not,
not
enough
too
minerals.
Good.
Made for battle.
This bit is good. Wow.
Speak.
I have neglected you, Zagara. I'm very sorry.
Research continues.
I'm very sorry, Zagara.
Another void thrasher's here. Better take care of it before it causes too much trouble.
My search continues.
Let's do it, please. Now this can already come here, and I can use the stun and the psionic lash if need be. Get more of you. Siege the fuck up. Thank you.
Get this.
Maybe get a few more. Okay, maybe not. Maybe get another turret here.
Bring it.
SCV ready.
Problem is you have to cloak them for permacloak, otherwise they won't work. Now I do think I have enough siege tanks right there, so
not enough.
SCV ready.
Get ready to roll out here. Oh, the Artemis does quite well.
Amon is sending an overwhelming force against me. I will need your assistance, friend Raynor.
Okay, that's... I give it that. That's a bit too much. But you might be able to soften that up a bit. Oh, fuck. Life. That's...
Base is under attack.
That's a bit crazy.
Your queen, listen.
Where are you?
Speak.
Uh-oh.
My search continues.
Uh-oh.
Base is under attack.
I have awakened.
Additional supply upgrade complete.
Hold up.
Additional supply depots.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Take caution, Raynor. Amon is sending a massive force to you.
Not enough minerals.
I'm good. Don't worry. Gotcha.
Not enough minerals.
Whoa.
Our SCV is under attack.
Okay, that's a bit stupid. Oh, my SCV is... That will keep Zagara fine.
Make it quick. I am the sworn.
Just do this. Thank you.
Base is on SCV.
Get rid of this rift because I don't like it. Get rid of this rift.
Void thrashers are attacking us, my queen.
Oh, just fucking amazing.
Boldly.
Oh wow, I'm not getting enough gas.
Come on already. Just stay out of my way.
This Spectre's going to be really useful.
Attack.
Is she? No, she's not. She's fine. Okay, this is where I have a lot of minerals, so I'm just gonna build planetaries for life. Because I can. Oh wow, you can.
I am awakened.
What's that?
Ah! You scared me!
Do I have to really waste time with this shit?
Up,
thank
go.
You. Well, fine. Not the best, but we're still good. Get that.
Horos' power courses through me, but half of it still remains.
I have awakened.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Bad news.
I have awakened.
Zagara and Artanis will come under attack soon. Defend them, Jim.
She cannot be trusted with the power of the Zelnaga. You know it to be true.
Yeah, you know no it's true. Oh my, Brood Lords. Just do it. Have fun. Siege up!
I am awakened.
I need a few, I don't know. Vikings would be nice.
Upgrade?
Nope, that's not a Viking. These are Vikings. Are we? Fuck life. That's not good, I guess. That's actually pretty bad.
Where's my backup?
I don't know.
Is under attack.
I'm in deep. Can you guys just?
Kerrigan is taking heavy damage. Ready to plunder.
This shit now.
Make it quick.
Fucking shit.
Research continues.
Feed the rage.
There are more Void Thrashers out there. We gotta take them out.
Fuck.
They strike against our queen.
Base SCVs are under attack.
Okay. I'm actually quite fine with this. I'm full on shit, so I'm gonna just do these things.
Upgrade complete.
Because I can.
Yes, sir.
Do it.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Fuck.
Base is under attack.
Speak. No time like the present.
Okay, well, we're not doing too bad. Actually, full.
Upgrade complete.
Defensive nuke would be amazing, but get more of these.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Amon's forces are attacking.
This is the biggest shitstorm.
From all sides, you must hold.
And they attack from all freaking sides. This is disgusting.
I heard about enough of this.
Remain focused, my friend.
Right.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespine upgrade.
Well, that's not a good
base
thing.
Base is under attack.
Where's my backup?
Base is under attack.
Your backup is nowhere no to time be found. That's where it is. Oh, fuck.
Go ahead.
Our SCVs are under attack.
What is it, Alden? I've come this far.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Will do. We hear you.
Do it. Okay, shitstorm over.
Yes. My search continues.
I don't know if that's actually doing something if I kill those Void Rift whatevers. I hope it does do something. Get this. Shit. Alright, whatever. No biggie.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Repeat the rage.
Unacceptable command.
What is it already? Boldly.
Shit, shit, shit.
I've come this far.
I could actually use these as well.
I'm in deep.
For more utility, but I just do not have.
Big job, huh? I can't build
shit.
Here.
These thrashers keep coming after us.
Well, it's not good, is it?
Explain.
Three of them. Well, fuck life.
I am the sword.
Like, literally, fuck life. Uh-oh.
Base is under attack.
Our queen is under attack.
Is she? No, she's fine.
Upgrade complete.
Planetary fortress. Tush.
Ready.
That's great, but I need more. Fuck.
Ah, you scared me! Huh? I can't build here.
Actually, you know what? Don't
you have
build
my
there.
Attention.
What's going on? I can't build here.
What
crap.
Is it already?
Upgrade complete.
I've come this far.
Base is under attack.
This actually do quite good damage. So I got the Zerg covered, I got the Protoss covered. Relatively. Oh my god, I need a few SCVs down there.
On?
I don't think they're doing their job. Alright. Plus, I need a few turret-wise we're fine. Well, actually, we're fine. Very fine. And now I actually have time to read the achievement. Right. I think I've got one. Yeah, praise the sun, kill 60 enemy units with Kerrigan Celestial Beam. On normal, well, fuck it. Essence of Eternity completed. Zelnaga Lifeguard. Complete the Essence of Eternity mission without allowing Kerrigan's life to drop below 1500. Sure. But if I need all of shit, I'm just gonna remax. Just don't care. Planetary fortresses every fucking where. Like. This is the D right here. This is the D of life.
Cosmos lies within my grasp.
I can't build here.
Yes, you can. Shut up. Alright, we're doing very good. Very, very good. Am I still recording? I am. Well, that's amazing.
Upgrade complete.
Which upgrade? That upgrade. Great. Okay. Perfect. Too bad I'm restricted to 200.
Speak up.
That's actually pretty stupid, but
I can't build here.
You know what?
You ready for war?
What can you do?
This is it. Amon sending all he has against us.
Oh, really? Okay. All in. Really? Well, I'm going to first hold out and see if I can do this to protect all my guys, and then I might just switch tactics.
Bring it.
Whoa, this pact is something. I'm not gonna use Kerrigan anymore. They should be able to survive long enough without any maintenance, hopefully. I really hope so. I mean, this is pretty fine.
Base is under attack.
That bit I'm not so sure about.
Base is under attack.
Wow, something happened there.
Is under attack.
How we doing? That does quite well. That does fairly well. Oh my fucking god. That bit's dead.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack.
Alright, we have some leakage. Some major leakage
Base
going on.
Is under attack.
More thrashers! Bring them down before it's too late!
Okay.
I am the sword.
I guess I will have to.
Our SCV base is under attack.
Let's see, we is... Oh, we're doing bad. This is not gonna go well. Oh, that front is dead.
Base is under attack.
I ain't even fronting.
Base is under attack.
Oh, lordy. Yeah, that could be a bit too much.
Kerrigan is taking heavy damage.
Is she?
He's under attack.
Where's my backup?
I Fuck. Can't hold forever.
Okay, that's bad. I need to get more stuff up there, like ASAP. From the moment I start losing shit, I shouldn't just stare at the screen. Oh fuck. Actually, how about I stop giving a fuck about those trashes? Yeah, and I just try to... Because all I have to do for the bonus objective is to leave the Protoss and the Zerg command center intact.
This better be good.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is
Where's
under attack.
Where's my backup?
Base is under attack.
Actually, I guess. Is she? She's fine. Even these void thrashers, it doesn't matter.
Base is under attack.
Okay, that's a bit nasty.
Gangway, coming through.
That's very nasty.
They strike against our queen.
Oh, she's fine. So that's fine. What happened to my fucking specters? Oh my god. Oh, this should be fine.
Is under attack.
She should be alright. Oh no, it's not gonna be fine.
Our queen is under attack.
Nope. She is not gonna be fine.
I can't hold forever.
Nope. God damn it. Alright, I have to pull back everything just to be able to do this. I don't know how I'm supposed to be doing this. This is too much.
What's your call?
Pull it back. This is dead.
Base is under attack.
But if I can get this,
our SCVs boom. Are under attack.
Planetary. This is
our
where
SCVs
it gets.
Under attack. Base is under attack.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Are we?
Our SCVs are under attack.
You were saying?
Unacceptable plan. We are at maximum supply. Base is under attack. Upgrade.
Where's my backup? Can't hold them alone. Bring it.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it.
Base.
More thrashers. Bring them down before it's too late.
No, I'll be fine.
Our SCVs are under attack. base is under attack.
Hopefully Zagara will hold out.
Kerrigan is taking heavy damage.
Is she?
Our SCVs are under attack.
Let it roll out.
Please Zagara hold out, I want the bonus objective. This is fine.
They strike against our queen.
Oh, she's fine. Now we have this in the bag, because that's gonna hold out. Yeah, just repositioning some of the troops is actually pretty good. Yeah, that will hold. Zagara's fine.
Artans is
fine. I don't care. She's good. And we won! You have a weekend. Yay!
Base is under attack.
Bonus objectives secure.
That's it. I have nearly all of the Zelnaga's essence.
I have been honored to serve you. My queen.
The swarm is yours, Zagara. Remember our lessons.
I shall.
It is time.
These moments together, they will always be with me.
Darling,
we have to go now, Jim.
She's OP. Whoa. That was on brutal, ladies and gentlemen. Lowest Kerrigan life around 2000. Killed a lot of units with Celestial Beam. And lost a lot of shit. Actually, I didn't lose that much. I've killed more than, yeah, like 15 times. Around like 15 times more stuff. That's amazing. My casualties were really good. Now the mastery one. Complete the Sense of Eternity mission while killing no more than 15 enemy units with Kerrigan Celestial Beam on hard difficulty. That's doable. I mean, I did this on hard and then I tried twice on brutal and second time I could do it. The key to this is that, well, one, there is no detection. And you just have to work your ass off and save often. And if an encounter goes bad for you, reload. But I haven't did a reload that much, so it was like a normal mission, but I had to practice, I have to admit. Let's go and continue, and I'll do the master in a different video, but I want to see what's next.
I see beyond the flow of space and time. All paths have led to this moment. I don't know if I deserve redemption for what I've done, but our universe does. It is time to end this.
She's Zelnaga now. She looks like a goddess. I mean, truly. Wow. Amon's fall, destroy Amon. Alright. Sounds fair. Amon will not go down easily. Prepare for the final battle.
Sarah, Artanis and I are in position, and we're not leaving, so don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Amon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see my power. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
Oh, Jim. And, well, fucking Zerg. Well, I'm better with Zerg than Terran. Improved overload, so they morph instantly, provide 50% more supply, automated extractor as a must, malignant creep. Units and structures gain increased life regeneration and 30% increased attack speed on creep.
The void crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them.
Uh-huh. Void chasm. Oh, they have detection, all that shit. I think that's where the things are spawning, right? Yep, great. Well, Jim. Oh, expanding already. Smart bitches. What else do I have? So, yeah, creep spreads faster and farther, twin drones, cosmic fury, nearby friendly units.
The first crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
What, 6,000? Oh my fucking god, void carapace free. Well, okay.
A new age will dawn.
She's cool. Yeah, so nearby friendly units in a huge radius gain 25% increased attack speed and 25% increased movement speed. Quantum ray. Kerrigan charges up and fires a beam of energy at a target enemy unit for 1000 damage. Celestial Radiance, basically mend. Heals Kerrigan for 300 life and nearby friendly units in a huge radius for 100 life. Creep teleport. Kerrigan teleports herself and all nearby units in a huge radius to any location on the map with creep. Those overloads are not affected. Whoa.
A new age will
That's
come.
Sexy. Extinction. After channeling Celestial Energy for 5 seconds, Kerrigan releases a massive shockwave that deals 300 damage to all enemies on the map. All void entities are instantly obliterated. That's amazing. And these are quite slow, so I could actually... I might be able to solve
what
this with her.
Require?
She has 1000 health, 100 energy, which I guess... Yeah, recharges almost instantly. 2 Zerkarpace, 75 damage. Wow. Dude.
This is my burden to bear.
Oh, she has splash damage as well. Oh. Right. And there are 7 of these crystals. The void crystals are vulnerable only when they rise from below and cross over the terrain. Fuck. Well, this seems like quite the epic fight. Ah, I see. Can I actually save? I can, okay, great. But now I have to quit the campaign because I want to do that achievement. Which I could do, having the Master Archives, but I just want to get things done. So thanks for watching, guys. Actually, this is the last mission. Wait, I wanted to read the achievements. I wonder what stupid achievements there are for this stage. I bet they're stupid. I mean, the achievements weren't that hard for the epilogue so far. Especially the masteries were quite light. Okay, Amon's Fall completed. Extinction event. Destroy 375 enemy units with Kerrigan in the Amon's Fall mission. Hmm. Dodge this. Don't lose any army units to terrain destruction abilities in the Amon's Fall mission on normal difficulty. Whatever that means. Triple tap. Or terrain. I thought terrain. Terrain. Ah. Well, we'll see about that. Maybe Amon is terraforming the whole scenario. Triple tap. Destroy 3 void crystals within 60 seconds of each other in the Amon's Fall mission on hard difficulty. Are you fucking kidding me? 3 void crystals within 60 seconds. Okay, well, that's and complete all bonus objectives, unlock all epilogue mission achievements, complete the Into the Void campaign. Okay. Alrighty. Huh. Why? What? What the heck are these anyways? I think I've been looking at these quite recently. I'm just probably interested in these 3 mission packs, I don't know. Oh, well, these are the Nova Covert Ops things. Ah. Anyways. Fuck it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I see you next time. Peace.